Okay, this is a blues in the key of E called Keep It Clean. I'll play it first with a slow shuffle feel. And then played a bit more like the original, probably with a bit more of an upbeat tempo, with not quite as much swing or shuffle. I'll also replace the A7 bar in bar 10 with the riff, the Keep It Clean riff. Okay, let's give it a go. Yeah.